Of Egypt to serve, nor El Shabini of Egypt to receive. Best of five games. Love all. And that one love. 7:4.
Thank you.
Three leads, one game to love. Low on.
Ball. Really?
Yes. He was long gone. By the time the ball came to your racket, she was gone. 6-3. From the right. And out. 4-6. Thank you. Albania leads 2-1. Come on. Thank you. 10-4. Match ball.
Congratulations, Noah, it's awesome. You play so mature, you always look so, you know, contained and together. Is it hard to play another Egyptian player yet again today?
Well, that's it. It's the third Egyptian to play this tournament, so yeah, of course it's hard. Sanma in top form and she's playing so good, and she beat a lot of top players this US Open, this tournament, so she's playing really good, but you can see, I think she was struggling with a bit of her movement and all the things. For me, I'm glad that I was playing good and I found my shots, and I'm just glad to be in another final.
Well, I got told that you, if you win this Waymuller, you'll be the first person to ever win it three times in a row. So we'll see what tomorrow brings. How do you feel about playing Remy or Joelle?
Well, I think Remy is the only Egyptian I didn't play, so I hope I can.
Congratulations, wonderful play as always.
Thank you.